Hi everyone, welcome to my channel on how to export a 4K video using HANDBRAKE. First, you go to this file, then you select Web Optimize first. Then you go to Presets. You have to click on this Presets to actually tap, to actually bring the tab up. So now you go to the web. What's important is you go to the web, and then I just unzoom it for a while. Okay, I just unzoom it. Oh no, I don't need to unzoom. So you just select this Vimeo YouTube HQ 2160p64K. Select this and click start encode. And they will encode the video in this format. It's gonna be a little bigger because I think but then in this case you want it to be MP4 as well, so you just select MP4 and then just use a different name. But I encourage you, when you actually export a 4K video, you have a name for this 4K so that you can know which video has what resolution. So that will be better that way. So just go to Gundam here and just select here and then click start to encode. So this is how you do it. So we'll come back to my video again. I'll stop this, pause this software, I'll pause this video. Please come back and see what are the what is the size and how is the quality like. Please stay tuned. Hi everyone, as you can see the difference, there's 4K and there's the original file. The original file is 390 megabytes. This web optimized file is actually 65.3 megabytes, so it's still okay even with high quality. It's even more high quality than this. It's only 1280 resolution. To compare the quality of the video. Hi everyone, I'm Anthony. I've actually got this. I want to show you how to build a real Gundam.
See the quality. It's very clear.
Talking about the power.
The 4K one is very clear. Part of this, and then we'll just take a look at the one which.
Hi everyone, I'm Anthony.
Difference in thermal and the real Gundam, and then the first is a chapter would be. You can tell that just now that video is very clear, very high resolution. So this is the differences. So I invite you to subscribe to my channel for more updates as I. And then there's one more important tip is that I believe that if you have a 4K video in YouTube, you'll rank better because now it's about catching up with the high quality. The more high quality your video, the more it ranks. So I thank you for watching. I hope it has been helpful to you. Please subscribe to my channel. Take care. Bye bye.